Hello students, how are you? As you know, there is a lockdown going on. You must be getting bored. Let's enjoy the day with a nice story, which is Thirsty Crow. The Thirsty Crow. Once upon a time, it was very hot summer day. There was a crow. He was very thirsty. He flew about here and there looking for water. But he could not find any water to drink anywhere. He sat on a high branch of a tree. He felt very sad. Suddenly he saw a pot of water. And near the pot,
cow, 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 cow.
There was very little water in the pot. He looked around and saw that there was some small stone lying around all over the ground. He thought a plan. He collected some stone and put them into the pot. One by one. After dropping many stones, the water came up. The crow drank the water and felt very happy. Then he flew away. Then he flew away.
Cow, 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 cow.
Kids, do you know what did we learn from the story? We learned that we should never lose hope in our life. So kids, do you know how to make a bird with your little hands? Let me show you. First step is to turn on a flashlight. Put your little hand front of the light. Cross your thumbs and then move your fingers like this. And now you can see a bird in the shadow. Thank you, student. I hope you enjoyed the story and you learned something new. Bye-bye.